So in this video I'm gonna be telling you how to test your device. So it's like showing the questions and the balance, whatever you need for storing when you're reacting. So first you have to go to settings. Then you have to go under control center. And then you have to customize controls. So take away this. So it should be down here, and then you add one of these, and then it'll do one of those, and then it's basically there, and then basically if you turn, if you go off of them once you've added it, then you should swipe up, and then it'll say that you look on the right corner of it like that, or I don't know, sometimes it can be down or it can be up. And basically so you do it right click and then for the like and subscribe. Bye.